What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another build video here in Elden Ring Shadow of the Erdtree. In today's video, I bring you my Milady build. I am dual stancing two Miladies with this build, using the Mesmer Fire Grease to increase our damage. And then just overall, just using the Wing Stance Ash of War, so that way we can just completely annihilate enemies. So without further ado, let's get right into the build. Alright, so first things first, of course, we are using the Milady, the new light greatsword weapon class here in Elden Ring Shadow of the Erdtree. I have the Keen scaling on it. I have the main one with the Wing Stance Ash of War, and then I have Flaming Strike on the other one. Have the Fire Knight seal, so that way we can just have our buffs. You can have any seal, whichever one you want. I have the full Rakusha set with the Shard of Alexander, Dragongrass Great Shield Talisman, the Rotten Wing Sword Insignia, and Relana's Cameo. Now, as for the Flask of Wondrous Physic, I have the Green Burst Crystal tier and the Opaline Hard tier, so that way we can kind of negate the extra damage we're taking with the armor. And then, of course, I have the new Mesmer Fire Grease that we can do heavy fire damage. And now taking a look at the stats, I have 60 Vigor, 39 Mind, 38 Endurance, 12 Strength, 80 Dexterity, 16 Intelligence, 25 Faith, and 9 Arcane. Of course, you don't need any Intelligence with this build, this is just my Astrologer guy, but you can put those extra points into something else. Now as for the Summon, I have the Divine Bird Warrior Ornus. Again, this guy is an absolute powerhouse. I love having him as a secondary summon on the field. So I like using him with this build. And then, of course, for the Great Runes, you would be using the Radahn's Great Rune. Gives you a percentage buff up in the FP, HP, and Stamina. And that is pretty much it for the build, guys. Of course, we can apply Mesmer Fire Grease onto both of our weapons. We also have the Flaming Strike that we can do. And if we hold the Wing Stance Ash of War, you know, you see that little red burst around my body. That gives us the damage buff from Relana's Cameo. And the unique thing about this Ash of War, and also this, set with the light greatswords, is that we can pretty much chain attacks together pretty well. So we can do some really good damage and also some posture damage as well, because we are hitting a lot of attacks. And of course, for these spells, we are packing it with Golden Vow and Flame Grant Me Strength, of course, to give ourselves a nice buff along with the Fire Grease. And just before I get to some boss gameplay, guys, I just got to say thank you very much for all the love and support onto the channel. I greatly appreciate every single one of you commenting on my videos and just giving me some tips, talking to me, you know, everything of the sort, just interacting with my videos and all of the sort. And we are almost to 1,000, guys, with the subscriber count. You know, we are pretty much on our road there. I think we are currently sitting a little over 920. So if you guys are into these kinds of build videos, or if you want the latest and greatest from all of the new games that are coming out, because we are a variety channel, make sure to hit that subscribe button and also hit that bell icon, so that way YouTube can notify you every time one of our videos goes live. So I just want to say thank you very much to each and every one of you. Now I'm going to show you guys some boss gameplay. And there you have it, guys. That is my dual Milady build here in Elden Ring Shadow of the Erdtree. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure to drop a like and consider subscribing to the channel. And just a reminder, guys, all the links in the description of this video, you know, if you guys want to check out our Discord, and also if you want to become a member of the channel to get early access to these kinds of videos, all of those links will be down in the description below, and that would greatly help us out. But with all that out of the way, guys, I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Deuces.